Hello, everybody. Ooh, hang on a minute. Why is that like that? Just refresh that. There we go. Stream wasn't working. Right. Yeah, welcome back to Return of Reckoning, guys. We're on the low-level Marauder, level 16. I'm thinking might do smoke an RVR today. Well, if there'd been any room, I would have done. Get him some renown rank. I need to get his renown rank up faster. Yeah, I don't think there's any point in me replying to that. Organised warband looking for DPS. I don't think the one's a level 16 Marauder. I doubt that very much indeed. We could go and have a look, just see what's going on. Just in case another warband pops up. Where were we? Another one, I think. Yes, we shall have a look, see.
I have opportunities for you. This is your assignment. Do you seek advancement?
Raven Guard calls.
Wow, he's not asking for much, is he? Renown rank 60 plus, he wants. This warband's had it. Oh well, we'll see what we can do. No idea what's going on here. Hey, Galvanizing. Thank you for the follow. Not many of this warband left.
Mm-hmm.
Let's drop from that. Keep an eye out for... that will do. That one seems to be full. What will do us? I better not go to the quest for you either. Let's go get grab that while we're here. Thank you.
Perhaps we can aid each other.
Perhaps we can. Seems like we're all over here. Who's our leader? Tromos. I need the experience. We're after the supplies. We need the boost. Yeah, we'll normally be doing scenarios this time of day, but I want to get him some renown rank quickly. And I think open RVR is the best way. Let me get it. Yeah, it is galvanizing. Yeah, I want to get him a boost on the renown rank. And the only reason these are low level characters that I'm using at the moment is because being the completed noob that I am, I decided to link an account that I hardly ever used to the drops. So yeah, I believe it's double XP this weekend. That should be nice. Looking forward to that. Might have to play on my normal accounts though, try and get some of these. Woo, hello. People that know me, I have a tendency with all games, all MMOs. I've never been a big fan of Endgame, of any. MMO. So once I've finished leveling the character, so like to say to 40 or to 80 in EverQuest, or 110 in EverQuest 2, I always stop. I just can't be bothered with the end game grind. So I have got, what, about 5 or 6 level 40s in this, but they're all 40. I think the highest is 40, 43. That's not my warband. You're all back at there. Is our fearless leader? What will you be leveling, galvanizing? Any ideas? Or are you going to be doing multiple tunes? Black Orc. Nice. That is the only level 40 I've got on this account. A Black Orc. Well, me and a friend of mine that I've been playing with for like 14 years. We've been playing Knight of the Blazing Sun and Warrior Priest. Ooh, ooh, no you don't. And absolutely love that duo. We just got on to 40. Doing a lot of a flag standing. Holding flags. Did it really? Oh, I've been enjoying it. This is not my warband, Ian. I have a tendency to do this, wander off on my own and get killed. That's strong. I never played it on A Nice as Blazing Sun on live. I mainly played Zealotin Chosen on live. Thank you. Need to get some pots made for this dude as well. He's got no pots. You need stabilizers. Supplies. I want to get ganked on the way. Maybe not a good idea though, Nick. We've got rank 18 already, that's good. I'm getting maybe another level, two levels, I might go back to scenarios, we'll see. So we also need more emblems. Just go around the doors here. $99.81, so it's a stalemate. Before waiting for a 3-star keep before they do something.
Thank you.
We switched about three times so far. God, I hate it when it's like this. Thank you, healer. It appears the SEs aren't popping as well, according to chat there. That's not good. Thank you. This is the organised warband that's going around. Just tag along with these. Disables. Not got that break free yet. No. Why am I not using my taunt? That might help. Alright, 19, that'll do me. Help? Hello? Help me! Thank you! Oh, ouch! Discretion is a better part of valor. How the hell I got away with that, I'll never know. Someone's asking for the RAM. No, not a Carnell's chance. Supplies. Yes. Good God, 55% in already. Might have to spend some time doing some open RVR on this too. That's what I've been doing recently. Spending all my time doing scenarios. Action! Rank 20. That's three levels since we came in. Two warbands descending on them. Sure that we can spawn the ROM. Plus two for the day. Ram up. Hey Edwin, how are you today, sir? Sandwiched. You're doing fine, thanks Edwin. Very pleased with the hair growth. The hair's growing back now. Tell you what, go across the bridge, eh? You just played 2 hours of Warhammer. Well, why weren't you playing with me then? I've been on nearly an hour. Ooh, hello. Oh, they're going in. They're going in. First time today! Tell you what, let's go Monstro for getting in that lot. Rank 17. Did we get something then? I think we did, didn't we? Need to check that. What is it? Savagery or brutality? Right, okay, Edwin. No problem, my friend. Where are you off to? The new flat? Good. How far off are you finishing it now? Or have you started decorating yet? To remove a door, nice. Should have other people doing that at your age, Edwin. You're not spring chicken, mate, you know that. Right, I need to go semi-AFK while we do this. What have we got? Right, we can always parry and leave that there. And that's savagery or brutality. Second cooldown. Let's do that. Bring on rate 21. Brutality it did as well, if I remember correctly. So we should have brutality. Okay. Why is the door smaller than the washing machine? Seems a very strange thing, that. Is it a special size door or something? Thank you. Oh, right, okay. So what are you doing? Are you actually putting a new door in it? Are you widening it and putting a new door on it? Good God, Ron's nearly dead already. How's that happened? Down, that means it's going to be fun. Oh, I see, so it's like a utility room. Just been destroyed. That's not good. That is not good at all. Yeah, very small room. Mind that's all it needs to be. If you just put in the washing machine and stuff in there and dry it. Doesn't need to be a huge room, does it? It just keeps those out of the way. Some farming on him. Yes, it is, Edwin. For a man of your age, it is. A man of my age, I could do it easily. We both are, Edwin. We both are. I wouldn't even bother doing it, me. I'd just get somebody in to do it. Knowing me, I'd spray in a tooth. Oh, it's not, you're right, mate. It's a very strange situation. Can't imagine if my son-in-law was older than me. It's because you don't look very old, Edwin, that's what it is. Yeah, he's nearly the same age as me. I'm 62 in November. I'm old enough to be your father-in-law. Ah! Somebody bring in a new ram. Ram up. Yeah, there we go. Hi, Rock. You're 61. I am at the moment. November 11th, 62. Incoming, incoming, where? Yeah, it was funny, wasn't it, Edwin? he's a funny guy. Not brought through yet. Yeah, runs all the way out. Yeah, it was funny. Oh, we've got a ram. It ain't doing much though. Door rat. Pretty six. 23%. We are monstrous at the moment. I must remember that I'm only level 17 and don't go charging in there like I'm level 40. Spawn the iron. As soon as the door goes down, wait for that to go down. They didn't wait. They didn't wait. Oh, it's not going in. Alright, okay Edwin, see you later mate. Thanks for popping in. I shall see you soon. Should we do pause too much? Hey, Fixer. How are you? It's a nice in one, I like that. Are you streaming today, mate? Streaming later, I'll be on. I'll be watching you. Of 16 FPS. Awesome. I think it's about time I went and checked on the equipment for this dude. For the lock before I do that. There we go. 23. Oh, Jesus. What's that? 6 levels in an hour and a half? Renown rank. No loots for me.
I have a task for you. Let's hope I was right to trust you. I have opportunities for you. Perhaps we can aid each other. Excellent.
Right, let's drop out of that. I don't think I can use this.
Now what?
Hold there.
No, we can't use it. We'll wait till later on. Has anybody tried Genshin Impact yet? I'm thinking of giving it a whirl, it's free to play. Which one is best?
Paid for in blood.
It's toughness.
A fine deal. Carry more wealth. Change your goods for gold.
Strength. One short.
Use it well. Plunder bought and sold. A coin for the bird god.
I thought he had new equipment coming. Looks like we won't use all our talismans up. There we go, that's better. These no sell. Yes, no sell.
And one coin goes to me.
Yeah. weapons. We've got the renown for it, just need level. Okay, that's good to know.
Fine deal.
Veteran.
Plunder, bought, and sold.
Slightly better. We ain't got any talismans.
A coin for the bird god, paid for in blood.
That's 13, so that's okay. Some talismans making. Right, well, I'm going to leave it there, guys. We're back on tomorrow. Not sure what I'm doing tomorrow. It's either going to be Return of Reckoning or Elder Scrolls Online or Genshin Impact, because I really want to try that. We shall see. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. I shall see you all soon. This is Olgrey signing off.